Congratulations on your SolarEdge solar energy system. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick tour of the web platform that you can use to monitor your solar system. I'll show you how to navigate around, look at your production, make sure your system's working as designed. SolarEdge has an app both for iOS and Android, and both of the app that they've designed is fantastic. It's easy to navigate, and it's very intuitive, and for the most part you can get all of the information on the app, on the mobile app, that you can get on the website here. So once you learn how to navigate the website, go ahead and download the mobile app, and you'll feel very comfortable using that. So first of all, when you go to the monitoring.solaredge.com website and you log in using the credentials provided by your installer, it'll take you to a page that looks just like this. And as you can see, we can see the current power of the system in watts, the energy today, the energy this month, and the lifetime energy shown up here in green. We're looking currently at our dashboard. We can switch over to a different tab and look at our layout. We can also see a picture of our array, as well as at your installer's logo information above at the top here. As we scroll down, you can see over here, I have this blurred out for privacy reasons, but you'll be able to see the ID, name, and address of your solar installation, as well as when it was installed, when it was last updated, and the peak power of that system. Below that, you'll get weather information for your location, as well as your environmental benefits, what the equivalent CO2 emissions saved would be, or the equivalent trees planted would be, or there may be other environmental offsets that will be shown on the right-hand side over here. But as we look to the left-hand side on the graph here, you can see, we can see the power and energy, and we can either display it on a daily, weekly, monthly billing cycle, or annual basis. Currently, we're looking at a week period for this particular site from February 12th through February 19th. This is the current week we're in. And this system has produced 175.72 kilowatt hours so far for the week. It displays a nice graph below that if you hover on the graph, you can get more detailed information. As you can see, these are the peak sun times of the day when the solar was at its peak. Producing about 9.2 kilowatts at about 2:30 in the afternoon. The following day, somewhere around 2 p.m. as well, 2:15. And so you can get a nice graph look of your solar array over here. And you can also compare energy based on year over year on below. And so this is what you see on the dashboard when you come to your site. And you can, again, you can switch between daily, weekly, monthly billing cycle and annual usage. That is what is shown on your dashboard. If you click on the layout tab, you'll have multiple options and choices over here. The first layout we're looking at here is a physical layout. You can drop this drop down and select a logical layout. We'll talk more about that in a moment, but the physical layout is as it is laid out on your roof or on your ground. And so you can see over here we have an inverter and we have multiple modules, and if we hover over a module we can get some details on that module. You can see we're looking at module in this particular case 1.1.4. The orientation is vertical, the tilt is 18, and the azimuth or the direction is 270 degrees that the panel is facing. And so that information is available to you here. If you switch to your logical layout, this is more a better representation of the way your system was designed. You can see here, this might be rather small to look at, so I'm going to zoom in quite a bit here to give you a better view. We have three strings. We have string one, string two, and string three. You'll notice that our inverter, we have one inverter, inverter number one, and all of the panels start with inverter number one, the first number. The second number is the number of strings. This particular system has three strings on one inverter. So this is the first module on the first string, and it's the first panel that we see. As we scroll further down, you can take a look looking at this logical layout. This particular module is on inverter number one, on the third string, and the seventh module. You can also click through and get more detailed information such as serial number, etc., as you click through the solar panels. And then on the top here, you can see we have our production meter as well as our inverter in the logical layout of the system. So you can switch your layouts from either logical to physical and get more information on your system. You can see what each panel is producing or what each string is producing. For example, as I zoom in over here, you can see that this particular string number one has produced 23.75 kilowatt hours, and that is the total of all the modules on that first string in that layout. So you can, whatever is easier for your eyes, to look at either a logical or a physical layout is helpful for you. You can also switch the production again to any time frame that you would like on here. You can also click on your name and go to your user settings if you want to change any of your profile or user information. And you can also get a tour. If you have any questions or you're not familiar with how to use the site, just click on the tour button and it'll give you detailed information about what you're clicking on. I will add that SolarEdge has some incredible videos on their website as it relates to monitoring and really all information. So I encourage you to go to SolarEdge website. If you download the app, they have videos on how to use the app, how to navigate the app as well as their online portal. So don't hesitate if you're looking for more information to reach out to us at Paradise Energy Solutions. We're glad to help you, or to click on the tour, or just go to SolarEdge's website to get more information. I hope you found this video helpful and enjoy monitoring your system. Congratulations again on going solar with your SolarEdge system.